It's only blood right now, but who knows? Vemos may ask for our hands next. Go on, go on. Make your offering. We just have to keep our sights on what the bloodline will do for us.
The bloodline?
The mother, the father, the sister. You know, his kin. We need them. All of them.
To use them?
That information is not for Vemos, of course. You know how volatile he is. He could rip through us easily.
I'll be sure to keep it to myself.
As you should. Nor can he know we're about to capture his mother.
Tell me about Vemos.
He's shown us what we need to know. He's a machine, a weapon for the cult. Someone that unstable can't be trusted with such personal information. You know, but it won't be long until we do, I assure you. She's the cult's next target.
And do what with her?
I would lower my voice if I were you. Just know she will be put to good use, unless she's uncontrollable.
I have to go.
To our great ambition.
To ambition.
I'll need much more information to identify who these cultists are.